Dorothy, hey ladies! Okay, really quickly. Can you hear me with the music at this? Great. Can you hear me? Hey, girl. Can you hear me? Okay, can you hear me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, Miss Dorothy. Okay, so I need to do a sound check with you ladies. So if you can hear me from back here with the music, let me get a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Okay? If you can hear my voice with the music. All right. Can you hear me? Yes. Hi, Mom. Yes. Okay. All right, so I'll leave it there. All right. We have choppy, is it? Oh, I don't know why that is. Maybe it's the time. Let's see. Yeah, I gotta work this music thing out. I haven't been doing too well with music thing. All right. And it's Instagram. Everybody on Instagram, you can hear me? Okay, sounds good. Might be their connection. Okay. All right, we're going to get ready and get started. I think I have 1 good minute. All right. All right. We need some water. Does everybody have their water? You need your water, a chair maybe if you want to sit down for weights, and then, yeah, water and weights and a chair. Let me get my water. All right, I think it's time. We'll see. Going live, I have a little fly in here, but we are not going to worry about that. All right, young people, welcome to the Movement Collection. My name is Tene with the House of Bastet, and we are doing the Movement Collection. This is the third class. Today, we're going to do a workout party. So it's similar to how we have started. We had the chair workout, then we had our walking workout, which I taught you some of the basic moves. And today in our warm-up, I'm gonna take a 10-minute warm-up, 5 minutes just to get our bodies acclimated, and I'm gonna teach you most of the basic moves that we'll be using in our songs. A couple things. You don't have to do what I'm doing. Am I moving too fast? You need to slow it down by all means. If you don't even wanna do the move, don't do it. If something is hurting, don't do it, okay? So you have to be the judge and the jury of your own body. Remember, we're talking about boss, being the boss of your body. So you're the only one that can say, oh, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Just keep moving. If you get tired or winded, you wanna drink some water, so you wanna stay hydrated, and you can also have a seat in your chair. However, I ask that you maybe still move something. Don't just sit down, okay? We're breathing in and out through our nostrils, and we're gonna get ready and set our intention. So you wanna set your intention. Today's class is about fun. It's about being flexible in body, mind, and spirit. Being flexible means if things aren't working out, you have to figure out how you're gonna solve your problems, right? So that's what we're dealing with today. Flexibility in all of our aspects, and I hope you enjoy. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, text them to me. I can't see all of them, but when we take water breaks, I'll see how I can answer. Okay, are we ready? Yes? All right, so let's stand up nice and tall. We're going to close our eyes. Everybody's close their eyes. And set your intention for your practice today, for your card practice, whatever you want to call it. So whatever that might be to you, set that intention. And I'm going to put our music on. Motown Disco Funk Party. And let's begin. Okay, stand up. Knees are soft. Shoulder blades are round back and down. And breathe. In and out of your nostrils. Very good. Breathing in. Stretch up. Exhale. Again. Breathe in. And breathe. And four. Step out. Right side. Roll. One. Nice and easy. Two. Three. Four. Elbow. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Big arm back. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Hit. Five. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, twist and slow, let's go. One, two, three, four, run it back, push it, four, two, three, four more, come on, four, three, two, and one. Mark. Yes. All right, we'll give you some wrist circles. Let's go. Come on. Okay. Other way. Breathe. Yeah, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Come on. Warm it on up. Stretch up, let's go. One. And stretch. Four more. Keep it going, come on. Four. Three. Two. And one. Arch. Come on. Yes. Now let's work your legs up. I'm gonna point my toe. Ready? Let's go. Okay. Stretch that calf out. Yes. Stretch it up. Stretch it up. Go. Take your time. Take your time. All right. Now heel deep. Come on. Stretch. Come on. Yes. Okay, ready. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Hold it, baby. Arch. Come on. Take it out. Take it. Hold it up for me. Come on. You ready? Happy hips. Ready? Smile and hips. Let's go. Back and up. In. Okay. Come on, four, and four, three, yes, like a man, two, now come here, baby, go, four, five, go, five, go over here with some feet pads. First one is gonna be a two step out. Let's go, come on. All right, out in, out in. Yeah, out, out in. Come on, in a knee. All right, now we're gonna change to a great line. Same thing, in, cross, feet, high. Yeah, come on. That's it, come on. Two more, one. And one more.
Yeah. You draw one. All right, happy hips. Let's go right here. Right now. Get ready. Four more. Let's go. Keep going. Back to your heart. One, two, three. Let's go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Come on.
Little book.
All right, Mr. Ivy Brothers. Redemption. Give it up. 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 Toss it up. Let's go. One, two, three. 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 We're going to take a little water break after this. Keep going. Go. Hallelujah. Raise. Raise your mind. Raise. 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 Circle. Let's go. And shake. 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 One, two, three. One, two, three. Come on.
Your bum.
gonna get a little deep breath. Rock those hips, rock it out. Rock it out. Rock it out. Rock it out. Ooh, it's come on. And rock it out. Great job. Let's go. No coughing. Not on the dance floor. Gotta go over to the side. Cock in. Come on. Pull it back, pull it back, pull it back, pull it back. And let's march in place right here, right here. I promise I'm gonna give you a break. Deep breath in. Up. Shake it down, shake it down. One, two, three, four. Up. Shake it down. Again. Up. And rest. All right, drink some water. Let me see. Everybody, let's check in. I'm so glad to participate. Oh, I'm so glad you're here. Happy Friday. All right, ladies. We're going to keep it moving. We are keeping it moving. Let's see what's coming up next. Yes, girl. We're going to keep it moving. All right. So, drink some water. Take a little break. Wipe off your glisten. Ooh, it's a good thing, isn't it? All right. Fight the power. That's what we're doing right now. Come on. And. Okay, we learned some of these in our warm up. Come on. Okay, we're going to start with our right hand, your right, my left. Wave it on up. Let's go. Okay. Bring it on down. Exactly. Let's go. Up. Exactly. Again. Up. Come on. Down. Four, four. Four, four. Hit. Give me some hit. Yes. Yes. Two more. Come on. One more. Leg out to the side. Let's go. Out. 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 Just like that. I tried talking about it. Come on. And when I roll with the punches, my audience going down. All right, shake. Monkey. Come on. Again. Shake it. We got to fight powers and beat. You have four more. Eight. Yes. Come on. Yes. Last one. Leg out to the side again. Come on. Give some disco. Ah. Or mine. Really, really, really. Okay, from the beginning, for four, let's go. One, and two, and three. One more, one more. Shimmy, shake it, monkey, and monkey, come on.
Okay, four times, and a couple of Yes, get it. Get it. Okay.
We're moving on now. We're going to do some arms. Let me check my pack. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. We got at least two more songs. Okay? Come on. Step touch. Step touch. Come on. And now, we didn't go over the skip. So it's going to be a step touch, but I'm going to move up and I'm going to move back. Let's go. Step touch. Up. Two. Three. Okay, I got it. Okay. Come on, let's go up. Two, three, four, and back. Two, three. Come on, just stay here. I'm gonna start that song over, okay? We just had a little blank out, but it's all good. Hold on, it's coming. Let's start over. Let's start over. I think that's it. Come on. All right, girl. Ready? And come on. Step touch. Really work this time. Come on. And out, in, out, in. Breathe. All right. My shoes are tied up. Yeah. All right. We're about to stay stuck. Let's go. Come on. And one, two, three. Take it back. Take it back. Come on. And. Again, up, up, come on, five, lay it all back, ready, bring my bell, right on, let's take it, up here, up here, like you're bringing the bell, bring it, other arm, bring it, come on, bring it, and both arms, come on, ring it, yes. Bring it. I'm gonna go the opposite direction. Come on. This is all cardio. Arms down. Set up. Come on. Bring those arms up this time. Arms. Keep it going. And four. Three. All right, now we're gonna do a double step. We're gonna learn this two times. Go. One and two. One and two. Keep going. Tomorrow's gonna be burning after this one. Come on. And last time. Arm up. Bring it. Walk around, do whatever you need to do. Step off. Come on. Bring it. Bring my belt. Both arms. Come on. Do whatever you gotta do. Opposite. Come on, let's try this so long. Yeah, arms down. Step touch, no arms. Come on. Let's just feel like getting love. Take it. Take it back, babe. Take it back. Yeah, arms. Step touch, arms. Single. Stay low. And all the way go. And one. And two. And come on, two more. Yeah. One more. That's your single. And single. Anytime, anywhere. That's your arms. Let's go. Up. Ring, ring, ding dong, ring. Ah. Come on. Hold on. Ring it and rest.
How we feel? I got a little glisten on me. You got a little glisten? Everybody glistening? All right, let's see. Ring my bell. Yeah, you're really glistening. I'm really glistening too. Okay. Water break.
This is gonna be our last one. I can't remember all of it. All right, ready? Let's go. Give it to the eye. And get it. forward, from nose, and out. Watch now, watch it out, come on. From the beginning. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four.
Today. Let me see. Who else is glistening? Okay, so let's cool it on down. I promise we're going to bring it on down a notch, okay? I know everybody like, ooh, oh, who does this? Okay. Okay, come on. This is one of my favorite songs. Going to get some hits. It's a cool down, though. So don't go too hard. Oh my God. Okay. Let's put on down. All right. So I want you to put your hands on your hips and I'm hitting them. Side to side. Just like that. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on. Keep going. Middle. Make sure your knees are soft. All right, we're gonna hit them two times. Let's go. Like that. There
ain't never had nobody. Bring it all the way up, chest over. Breathe. Hands. Let's get hips. Single. Double. Single. Double. Double. Stay here. Breathe, stretch. One, two, three, four, five, six. All the way, stretch inside. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now come push it out. And stretch. Push it out. Push, push. Go straight up the side of that hip. And come on. And run it back. Let's go. Rock. Breathe. Come on. Two more. One. Two. Ready? Switch. Switch. Soft knees. Two more. And one. And two. All right, now we're going to take it all the way around the world. Stand up tall, forward, right, back, left. Come on. All the way around the world. Roll it. Yes. Give it a stretch. Other way. And only you. Come on. Yes, let's go sway. Come on. Only you. Only you. Only you. Only you. Nice. Stretch. Big circle. Let's go. All the way. Back. And flex. Flex and point. All right, go get some nice hands and shoulders. Come on. Come on. Sway, you got it. Elbow. Let's go. Big arm. Back. All right, steps up. Nice. Smaller steps, smaller steps. Take a deep breath in. Up. Exhale. Again. Up. Two more. Breathe. Up. One more. Up. And rest. All right, get your weights if you have them. We're going to do some arms and some legs, and we'll be done. That's right. Hold on. Alright, so if you have your weights, if you have a chair, you can get it out. Drink some water. Okay. We're gonna do bicep curls first. Alright. You know what I mean? You can use mine. Alright, you don't have to have weights, just do the movement. Just do the moves. Sit up tall, feet are flat, shoulders up, round leg down, tummy is tight. Ready? For eight. One, down. Two, down. Three, down. Four, one more. Four. Three. And two. One more. And rest. Lift it up. Take it out to the side. One. Two. Three. Work that muscle, those muscles. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Rest. Up to the side. Let's get going. And six. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Let's feel that muscle. One more. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Rest. Last one. Put it, bring it back. Let's go. Pull it back. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Other side. There you go. Put it back. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. All right, now. Let's take one leg out right now. Hold on to the ball of the chair. Yes, but look at that leg up, straight leg, get it up. Eight, one, yes, one, two, very good, come on, switch lower leg. Eight, three, four more, four, okay, four. This is three, come on. Last one, and one, and three, take your time, let it out, and you need to rest, and when you start thinking, ready to go, now, and go, two, and three, five, six, six, seven, and eight. Very good. Sit up nice and tall. Nice long spine. Take the chin, take the chest, and the grip. Take that chin and look up towards the ceiling. Chin up. Middle, the right, rest, and left, rest. All right, let's bring it back to the middle. Okay, so we're gonna stretch out our hamstrings, and you'll be done for today. Okay? How's everyone feeling? Let me see. We have some people. Uh-oh, somebody dropped out. Yes, I'm glistening. Yes. Listen on, baby. That's how we get that skin glowing. We're going to talk about elimination and the body's five ways to eliminate. So, I don't have time in the classes, so we're going to be doing I think it's called creative prompt. So we'll have six of those to talk about some of the things to maintain our health and our wellness and stay fabulous and happy. All that good stuff. Okay, so let's go. We have one more song. We can do it. Ready? All right. So let's start off with our ankles. Okay? So I'm lifting my right foot, flex. And point. Really? Flex and point. Toe up. Flex. Point.
Now let's rotate at your own pace, one way and around. Keep rolling. Other way. If it's cracking, that means you need some more tension on that little joint. Nice cracking, that needs more tension. Now let's flex that foot out. Keep that leg long. Now you want to hinge from your hips, not your back. And put the arm out towards me and reach towards me. Like you're trying to reach towards the screen. Keep your head up and stretch. Everybody feel that? You feel that? Stay there. Breathe. In and out of your nostrils. Inhaling. Exhale. It should feel good. Come all the way up, nice and gentle. Take this leg out to the diagonal. It doesn't have to be up to the side. Now we're going to stretch this inner thigh. Take that head on the arm and let it go over and just stretch your body over. Feel that stretch. Elongate and you're creating space. Deep breath in. Exhale. Breathe in. And up. All the way up. Now let's bring this leg in. And I'm going to take it up under my knee. I'm going to hike it on up. Get it up there. If this doesn't work for you and your body, bring that ankle down here. Okay? Hands from your hips. Let's go. Stretch over. Stay there. And breathe. And come on. Let's put it down. Gently. Same thing on the left side. And flex. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Let's rotate one way. Let's go. And around. Other way, reverse, and put it down, let that toe up, reach towards me, and keep that back straight, eyes forward, don't look down, feel that stretch, and breathe. And come on up. Take that leg out to the side, the diagonal, not the side. Stretching out that inner thigh. Reach up and hold. Stretch. All the way up. Bring that leg in. Come all the way up. And stretch it over. Let's go. And one, Hi, young people. Thank you for coming. Oh, I'm listening. Look at all that. Ooh.